This is Franciscan Media's Saint of the Day for October 19th. Today we celebrate Saints Isaac, Jogues, and Jean de Brébeuf and companions. Today's saints were the first martyrs on the North American continent. Each one answered the call to preach the gospel among the Huron Indians in the New World. Their faith and heroism planted belief in Christ's cross deep in our land. In 1636, Jesuit fathers Isaac, Jogues, Jean de Brébeuf, and their companions arrived in Quebec from France. Given the existing intertribal rivalries and uniform hostility toward Christians, the missionaries were immediately at risk. Between the years 1642 and 1649, all were captured, tortured, and put to death. Following his initial capture and escape, Father Jogues briefly returned to France, where he was welcomed as a hero. But his zeal led him back once more to preach the gospel among the Hurons. Jean de Brébeuf was expelled for a time when the English captured Quebec, but he returned 4 years later. During his 24 years in Canada, he composed catechisms and a dictionary in Huron and received 7,000 converts into the church. The 8 Jesuit martyrs of North America were canonized in 1930. Today, they are honored by shrines in upstate New York and in Ontario, Canada. There's more about the saints along with inspiration and Catholic resources at our website, saintoftheday.org. From Franciscan Media, this has been Saint of the Day.